of the day. Trying to keep this thing dry, but it's really freaking hard. You got one?
No.
Nice. Oh, yeah, that is a pretty nice. Oh, yeah. That's a solid fish. What? Oh, your rod.
We knew that was going to happen, though, didn't we?
Yeah, because you're... He dropped one of these little things like this. His rod was under it, and he dropped it like that, and it... What? Decent. Oh, it might have been that turtle right there. I know it felt like a weird bite, but it was like a decent one. Got him. Nope, it was a bass. Perfect keeper if you want to. I know, but what if we catch a whole bunch of little ones? Made it down to the water. See if there's any bluegill. Oh, don't know if you guys can see that, but there's a whole bunch right there. A whole bunch of bluegill. Yeah, I know. I can see like a whole bunch of bluegill right here. Perfect size for this little bait. I'm probably going to put something on bigger because this looks way too big for this, but we cut a little hole right there and have the line hanging down from that. So I'm going to go ahead and drop it in over here so I don't spook the fish on the other side of the dock. Oh, they're hitting it. What? Yeah. Oh, one just destroyed it. Take it farther out there now. You got one? Oh, came off. Was it just a little one? Oh, I got one. I got a fish. Dude, I have a fish. Not even kidding. I can't turn it. It's pulling me! It's pulling the boat around! Come on! Come here! Look! Look, it's still going that fast with the fish on the back. I can't turn it that well. Come here, you fish. Look, it's turning the boat around. Oh, it's actually a nice fish. No! Get up here. Alright, oh, yeah, it's a nice little bluegill. Come here. Get up here. Alright, I have to go grab this bait real quick. Look at that! Woo! I literally caught fish using a boat. That's awesome. Literally right at the bank. like 2.5 feet away off the bank. That's not a bad one. Yeah, it's pretty dark. It's pretty dark green. I mean, it's not a big one, but it's decent. It's a solid fish. He literally hit it like 2.5 feet off the bank right there. 2 or 3 feet off the bank right there. Dang. Like, he hit it. You got one? Oh. Both right next to the bank. You got a dinker. Oh my god, that's a waste of one. Inches bigger than that. Another fish. Last time on Saturday too, yeah. Well, they're like, look how big their mouth is. It's like freaking crappie. That's probably one of the biggest I've ever caught out of here. It's kind of like a goggle eye. It's kind of like one of, it looks like a lot prettier version. Well, the thing I caught, yeah, not as pretty version of the one thing I caught at the river that one time.